In 1984, the U.S. State Department designated the Islamic Republic of Iran as a state sponsor of terror. So it should be no surprise then that Iranian state-run media outlets are now in open support of the American domestic terror group Antifa. In an article titled, Trump Supporters, Anti-Fascist Activists Clash in Minnesota, it says, clashes have erupted between the supporters of U.S. President Donald Trump and anti-fascist activists in the city of St. Paul, Minnesota. Nearly 200 anti-fascist protesters Sunday gathered on the steps of the Minnesota State Capitol, where some Trump supporters were holding rallies inside to celebrate his first 100 days in office. The protesters expressed support for immigrants, refugees, and Black Lives Matter, as well as opposition to the Trump administration. A noisy fight erupted when the activists tried to prevent some of the other supporters of Trump who were chanting anti-immigrant slogans from entering the Capitol. The fight went on with Trump supporters and anti-fascist activists kicking and punching each other. At one point, a Trump supporter came out of the Capitol building and told the alt-right group, "Please go away. We have nothing to do with you guys." An anti-Trump protester, John Thompson of St. Paul, was participating in gathering to protest the president's policies. "These people support Donald Trump and his ideology," said Thompson. "They support the wall that Donald Trump is trying to build. They support oppression. They support pretty much everything that's against civilized, normal human beings, man." There you have it. Iranian state-run media cheering domestic terrorists trying to prevent conservative Trump supporters from exercising their free speech in the state capitol.